Hey guys, how you doing? My name is Robbie, and you guys seem to love my last cake or fake video. If you guys like this video, you're gonna be sure to love that one, because we're doing the same thing. So anyway, this is cake or fake. Basically, I had my girlfriend and a couple of my friends film random clips of objects, and they're mixed in with cake that look like everyday objects. And it's my job to guess which one is which. So if it's a cake, I'm gonna say cake, and if it's a fake cake, aka just a random real object like this drill, it's gonna be a fake. Those are the rules. Make sure you play along. Keep score. My score is gonna be somewhere around here. I don't know where the heck whoever's editing this is gonna put that. At the end of the video, make sure you tell me what your score is down in the comments down below, because I bet you can't beat me. Okay, so let's do this. Okay, so here's the first one. It's a shoe. I'm gonna say that this one is a cake. It's too white, and like the seams, they I don't know. I'm gonna guess that this one is a cake. And it's a cake. It has, yep, that's definitely a cake. Next is a Campbell's soup can. I don't know, those letters look a little messed up to me. I'm gonna have to say that this one is also a cake. Am I right? Oh, there's no way you can cut a can that easily. It is, in fact, a cake. That is a cake. A can of gasoline. I think that this one is real. I mean, it's a fake. I think that this one is a fake. And, oh, yes! Okay, guys, is this steak a cake or a fake? So much rhyming, oh my gosh. Something looks a little bit off about this steak. So I'm gonna say that this one is a fake, which means it's a real steak. And I think it is in fact a cake! And another one down. I'm gonna guess that this piece of bread is just a piece of bread. I'm guessing it's a fake. It's not a real cake. And it's just bread. I freaking win. It's funny how like you tried to make me think that it was a piece of cake. You can't fool me. Okay, now we got this really cool looking teapot, and it says double take with loop. So I'm guessing that this double take is in fact a cake. Let's see if I'm right. Oh, that is totally a freaking cake. That is 100%. There's no way you can cut a teapot that easily. This is so satisfying. And yep, I was right. That thing is in fact a cake. Okay, so now we have like a buddy cube thing. I don't even know what this is, but I'm gonna guess it's a cake. And I am correct. I'm correct, I did it. Dang, I've gotten almost every single one right this time. There's no way you guys are beating me. Okay, you guys ready for this? It's a bell. It's a freaking bell. This is a very impressive bell. I am gonna guess, I don't know, something seems a little off about this bell. And also, it's made by the double take people again. So I'm thinking that this double take has to be a cake. It could still be a bell. It could still just be a oh nope, that's definitely a cake. Oh my gosh! We are on fire! I'm doing so good! But mentally, I'm doing awful because my trust issues are going through the roof right now. Cake or fake? Cake or fake? Guys, make sure you give this video a big old thumbs up if you haven't already. Okay, now we got a Doc Martens boot. So I'm kind of a boot guy, and I spend a lot of time just staring at boots on my Instagram. Like, I honestly have a problem, guys. My collection of boots, I have like 7 pairs of boots, and anyway, I can tell that this is not a real boot. It's just too lumpy. It's just too lumpy, I'm sorry. It is obviously a cake. And, oh, that's slicing way too easily. Ooh, it's a chocolate cake, yummy. Okay, Doritos or cake? This is a cake. They did a really good job on like the highlights and stuff. I'm guessing that this one is a fake, meaning it's a real bag of Doritos. And are we correct? I think I'm correct. It was just a normal bag of Doritos. I'm doing so good. I'm doing way better than the last video. I am so impressed with myself. I've gotten every single one right. But I mean, we've only done like 5. Okay, now we got a White Claw. Something about that can, like on the top, looks a little weird. So I'm gonna guess it's a cake. And it is a cake, I think. I think it's a cake. I'm pretty confident it's a cake. It is, in fact, a White Claw cake. Now we got some Chinese food. Oh, that's really bad luck, actually. You're not supposed to put your chopsticks like that because it means death. My friend literally got kicked out of his house because he did that one time. Honestly, I don't know. This one could be either or. It looks, like, really good. I'm genuinely confused. The noodles, though, look at how, like, those noodles are, like, perfect. But I guess they are kind of, like, covered in stuff. I'm gonna guess it's it's a cake. Am I right? Oh, it's a cake. Cake, cake, cake. This is an audio mox. What's an amox? Let's see what this is. I'm guessing that this one is a fake. This is not a cake. Look at all these scratch marks on this top, whatever this is. Like, that could be a cutting board. This very well might be a cake. But who would make a router into a cake? People are trying to trick me. I'm guessing it's a fake. And it is, it's a fake! Now we got some envelopes. There's no way that that you could make fondant like that thin. I'm guessing that it's a fake. It's not a cake. And it is in fact a fake! You can't cut through it because it's fake! I still have a perfect score. I am amazed. One of these is gonna throw me off one of these days. Watch. Baby blue satin. Satin ice double take. Yarn. Premium yarn. I think this one is also a cake. I feel like this one's a cake in my soul. It is a cake. That is, in fact, wait. Is it? It is a cake! I was right. Okay, now we got a thing of pancakes. Technically, pancakes are in fact cake because they're pancakes. But is it in fact a stack of pancakes? Or is it a cake that is made to look like a stack of pancakes? Everything is cake. You know, you say that in the thing, but I don't know if, it's really hard to tell from here. Using context clues, I feel like it's actually a cake. I feel like it's not, it doesn't look like it. I am so, oh my gosh. Robbie, just pick me! I'm sorry, Toby. I think it's a cake. They even added maple syrup. Yum, yum. Wait, so is it?
Oh.
So they're gonna show how they make it now, but this is just proving my point. It is, in fact, a cake. And they even made little French toast to go with it. That's cute. Okay, so now we got a beautiful candied apple. I think. So is this a real candied apple or is it a cake? I'm gonna guess that this one is a fake. What? No, I got one wrong. First one wrong. No. Oh, that was a good one. I literally thought that this was a real candied apple. My bad. So 1 point not for me. Harry Potter books. Is this a cake or a fake? I'm guessing that this is a fake, not a real cake. But just for the reason of like, why would you put cake on like the carpet? That would be kind of gross if you tried to eat it afterwards. And I was right. A scented candle made with bacon. Okay, I don't trust that. I don't believe it. I've never heard of a scented candle made out of bacon. But it's even on fire! Wait! That could always just be a candle. It might be a candle that is stuck inside of the cake. I don't know! This one is so confusing. I'm gonna guess that this one, it is a cake! And it is, in fact, a cake! Wow, good job. What's like inside of it? What is that stuff?
Ugh.
You got a bunch of nuts and stuff in there? Weird. The way things work. I'm gonna guess that this one is, in fact, it looks too real. It looks too real. It looks too dang real. I'm gonna guess that this one's a fake. And I was right! Woo! Okay, so here we have a, some kind of sandwich. I don't trust it. It looks like a real sandwich, though. I'm gonna guess that this one is a fake. So this one's not a real cake. And it is a cake. Okay, I got another one wrong. An Xbox controller. It looks too darn realistic, and everything's too crisp. So I'm gonna go ahead and say that this one's a fake. Oh, the light literally turned on. Yep, it's a real cake. Okay, we have a peach or an apple. I'm gonna say that this one is a fake. Meaning it's real. And I was right, it's also a cake. So many darn cakes. Okay, guys, this is the very last one. A birthday cake. Is this a real cake? Okay, there's no, this cake has to be a cake. I don't understand. Is this a cake that's made to look like a slice of birthday cake? This is so confusing. It's gonna be a different kind of cake inside. I already know it. I already know it. What? Yeah. I was right. My whole life is a lie. That thing is a fake cake. It's literally a cake inside of a cake. It's cakeception. I feel like this one was almost like an easy win. Woo! Okay, guys, thanks so much for watching the video. If you liked it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Looks like that's right down there. Like I said 1,000 times, tell me if you guys beat me down in the comments down below. If you guys like this video, it's actually a part two. You can watch the original right here. If you guys want to see my face even more in the future, you can click that subscribe button. If you guys want to see videos before they come out, you can subscribe to this channel. And I don't even know what the heck is going on over here. Okay, guys, love you so much. I'll see you guys again real soon. Peace, love, and Wi-Fi. I'm grenading. Okay, bye. Ah!